discussing the In Tandem Theater, and joining us now is Artistic Director Chris Fleer. Thanks so much for coming back, Chris.
How are you?
I am well, thank you. Now, I'm excited for you guys because you have a show that's sold out,
yes.
But there are two things we want to make sure people know. First and foremost, they can see it again next year, but let's talk about the show and the CD
sure.
that anyone can buy, even though the shows themselves are sold out.
Very good. The show is called A Cudahy Caroler Christmas. It premiered at In Tandem Theater in 2002, and this is the seventh time we've done it over the last 11 seasons. We're very fortunate. It's a very popular show. It's become a Milwaukee institution, and I'm glad to say, sorry for you guys, that we've sold every ticket for this run of the show, but do not fear. It's coming back next year.
Coming back next year.
Yes.
And for those of us, obviously, we were talking before, you said some 40,000 people have now seen the performance.
Yeah, about 40,000 people have seen the show over the last 11 seasons.
That's remarkable.
Yeah.
For those who are not among the 40,000, let's talk a little bit about what the performance is, what makes it different from maybe what people might typically consider a Christmas carol.
Sure,
and then, you know, what they can find on the CD here.
Sure, sure. The show was written by a local author, Anthony Wood, and it concerns Stas Zielinski, played by me, who's on a quest to reunite the great Cudahy Carolers after a bitter dispute has broken the group up 5 years before. He's doing this because he has an opportunity to go on cable access TV to do a Christmas concert for one last moment of glory. So the first act is about him gathering the carolers back and convincing them to do the show. The second act is the show itself on cable access TV, where, of course, everything that can go wrong does go wrong. But our heroes prevail in the end in this story of bowling, beer, friendship, and forgiveness.
And let's talk about if people want to not, of course,
right.
get the full experience from a CD, but experience a little bit of it maybe in the car or
sure.
wherever they are. Give us an example of some of the songs that people can hear on the show.
Sure, sure. If people want to get their Cudahy on this year and they don't have an opportunity to see the show, they can enjoy such tunes as O Bowling Night, O Little Town of Cudahy, The Little Pin Setter Boy, and the list goes on and on.
And if people want to get that CD, how can they do it?
People can get the CD by calling us at In Tandem Theater or accessing the website and getting our information. Give us a call. We'd be glad to send one out to you through the mail.
Chris Fleer from In Tandem Theater, thanks so much for coming on this morning.
Thanks, Abe. Happy holidays.
Thank you. Same to you.